Or scene, Wikipedia article audio. Or scene, also Arkil, Orkil, Lachmus and CI. Natural red 28, are names for dyes extracted from several species of lichen, commonly known as Orkila weeds, found in various parts of the world. A major source is the Arkil lichen, Richella tinctoria. Orsinol is extracted from such lichens. It is then converted to orsine by ammonia and air. In traditional dye-making methods, urine was used as the ammonia source. If the conversion is carried out in the presence of potassium carbonate, calcium hydroxide, and calcium sulfate, the result is litmus, a more complex molecule. The manufacture was described by Koch in 1812 and in the UK in 1874. Roberts noted Orkila as a principal export of the Cape Verde Islands, superior to the same kind of moss found in Italy or the Canaries, that in 1832 was yielding an annual revenue of $200,000. Pages 14-15. Commercial Arkil is either a powder or a paste. It is red in acidic pH and blue in alkaline pH. Cud Bear Gallery. Orsine is not approved as a food dye, with E number E121 before 1977 and E182 after, its CA number is 1400-62-0. Its chemical formula is C28H24N207. It forms dark brown crystals. It is a mixture of phenoxisone derivates, hydroxyurcenes, aminoursenes, and aminoursenamines. The chemical components of orsine were elucidated only in the 1950s by Hans Musso. The structures are shown below. A paper originally published in 1961, embodying most of Musso's work on components of orsine and litmus, was translated into English and published in 2003 in a special issue of the journal Biotechnic and Histochemistry devoted to the dye. A single alternative structural formula for orsine, possibly incorrect, is given by the National Library of Medicine and E-Molecules. Orsine is a reddish-brown dye, Orkil is a purple-blue dye. Orsine is also used as a stain in microscopy to visualize chromosomes, elastic fibers, hepatitis B surface antigens, and copper-associated proteins. Cud Bear is a dye extracted from Orkil lichens that produces colors in the purple range. It can be used to dye wool and silk, without the use of mordant. Cud Bear was developed by Dr. Cuthbert Gordon of Scotland. Production began in 1758, and it was patented in 1758, British Patent 727. The lichen is first boiled in a solution of ammonium carbonate. The mixture is then cooled and ammonia is added and the mixture is kept damp for 3-4 weeks. Then the lichen is dried and ground to powder. The manufacture details were carefully protected, with a 10-foot-high wall being built around the manufacturing facility, and staff consisting of Highlanders sworn to secrecy. The lichen consumption soon reached 250 tons per year and import from Norway and Sweden had to be arranged. Cud Bear was the first dye to be invented in modern times, and one of the few dyes to be credited to a named individual. A similar process was developed in France. The lichen is extracted by urine or ammonia, then the extract is acidified. The dissolved dye precipitates out and is washed. Then it is dissolved in ammonia again, the solution is heated in air until it becomes purple, then it is precipitated out with calcium chloride. The resulting insoluble purple solid is known as French purple, a fast lichen dye that was much more stable than other lichen dyes. Alpha amino orsine, alpha hydroxy orsine, beta amino orsine, beta hydroxy orsine, beta amino orsinamine, gamma amino orsine, gamma hydroxy orsine, gamma amino orsinamine.